What's up, guys? This is the first episode of Korean Daily. Yeah, so for today, we're going to talk about waste segregation here in our school. Let's go. Say mo mayo sa waste segregation sa ating school.
Okay, segregate.
For me, the waste segregation here in our school is one of the major problems that we are facing in our school.
Ang usay student mga dili siya segregate sa mga basura.
Effective siya ako ang estudyante tabang sila pag segregate sa kwan mga waste.
Kwan bay may lang sa una.
Kwan. Lahat may basura.
Timpyo na.
Estudyante. Ita kay dayon kapil-kapil gud sa dalan. Kulit maging principal.
Wala kaya ta naka-follow sa rules sa pag-waste segregate. It's very effective.
It needs more further improvement.
So, some students say na effective ang waste segregation program sa ating school. But mostly, yun sila na dili siya effective and needs some improvements. And based sa gingon ni Kuya Marvin and Kuya Richard, na kailangan, discipline starts within ourselves, which is us students. Kay kita man ang responsible sa atong own basura.
That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow.
Yeah! Yay!